Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add alternative host in Zoom. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe Hold on a minute. So first of all, you will need to open Zoom web portal and log in into your account, and then click on my account and click on settings. And now press Ctrl F on your keyboard and search co-host. Here you'll find this co-host option. So if this option is disabled, all you have to need just enable this option from here. And after that, open your Zoom client, and I'm going to my meetings tab, and here as we can see, I have scheduled a meeting here and I want to add an alternative host in this meeting. So I'm going to click on edit, and I'm clicking on advanced options, and here you'll find this option, alternative host. So all you have to need, just enter here the host email address to add one or more alternative host, and then click on save. So this is how we can add alternative host in Zoom. If you think to see more Zoom videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How To 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.